Are you trying to connect your iPhone to Wi-Fi but unsure where to start? Don't worry. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to connect to a Wi-Fi network on your iPhone, following the exact steps shown in this recording. Let's get started. All right, first, let's unlock the iPhone. If you have Face ID, swipe up from the bottom of the screen, and if you have Touch ID, press the Home button. Now that we're on the home screen, there are two ways to connect to Wi-Fi: through the Control Center and through the Settings app. I'll show you both methods, step by step. The quickest way to connect to a Wi-Fi network is through the Control Center. Let's open it by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. If you're using an iPhone with a home button, swipe up from the bottom instead. Now, take a look at the Wi-Fi icon. It looks like curved lines. If it's grayed out, that means Wi-Fi is turned off. Simply press and hold the Wi-Fi icon to open a list of available networks. Here, you'll see all the Wi-Fi networks detected by your iPhone. Tap on the Wi-Fi network you want to connect to. If the network is secured, you'll be asked to enter a Wi-Fi password. Type in the correct password and tap Join. After a few seconds, the Wi-Fi icon will turn blue, confirming that you're now connected. Now, let's go through the second method, which allows you to connect to Wi-Fi through the Settings app. Open the Settings app from the home screen and tap on Wi-Fi. Make sure the Wi-Fi switch is turned on. If it's off, tap the switch to enable it. Below, you'll see a list of available Wi-Fi networks. Tap the one you want to connect to. If the network is secured, enter the Wi-Fi password and tap Join. After a few seconds, you'll see a blue check mark next to the network name, which means you're successfully connected. If you want your iPhone to automatically connect to a network in the future, make sure AutoJoin is enabled. You can find this by tapping the eye icon next to the network name in the Wi-Fi settings. If you're having trouble connecting, try turning the Wi-Fi off and on again or restarting your iPhone. If you need to share a Wi-Fi password with a friend, just have their iPhone near yours while they try to connect, and your iPhone will prompt you to share the password instantly. And that's it! Now you know two easy ways to connect your iPhone to Wi-Fi, whether through Control Center or Settings. Before we wrap up, here's a quick joke. Why did the iPhone bring a ladder? Because it wanted a stronger connection. Meh. If this video helped you, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more iPhone tips and tricks. See you in the next one.